Shorty was 17. Shorty was 17. Shorty was 17, he went out and got a check. Although he was still in school, he knew what the fuck was next. The bills was running late, mama and papa sick. Shorty was 17, he said fuck it, hit a lick. Shorty was 17, supposed to be playing ball. Instead my nigga hunting down Coochie in the mall. But at the same time, Shorty got enemies. Shorty was 17, you know how they pretend to be your BFF and all that just to set you up. Smoke a blunt and pop a pill with you to wet you up. Shorty was 17, with two babies on the way. Came to find out what was his, the other ain't. No money was in the bank, he killing it at the school. 3.8 GPA plus he kept a tool. Shorty was 17, his whole life ahead of him. What Shorty didn't know was it would be his last summer. Helped out around the house, he got his little cousin rapping. He started DJing, now he got the parties cracking. It was a Friday night, last day at the job. Last night with his mom, he never went to prom. He go out to a party, he all on the other side. Took a bus and a train, that's a fire he had to ride. Just to go see a little piece he was trying to hit. She told her she'd be at the party and it'd be super lit. So he better show up, but don't come too deep. She said, I'll text you later, then kissed him on the cheek. Shorty just got the text, he replied, pulling up. You know he blunted off the ladder, he with a couple thugs. They on the west side, but they from the south side. Pulling up to the party, Shorty got a bad vibe. But it was too late, enemies got a trap. Got him against the wall, let him see. To up straps, Shorty was 17, his life just flashed with a gun. Made he battle back in love. See, Shorty had embarrassed him and killed him with the words. And the girls started jocking, treating killer like a nerd. Now the nerd is a killer. And somebody lost a son. And somebody lost a father, cause the rabbit got the gun. And somebody gotta grow up without their inspiration, cause another 17-year-old boy was hating. All he got was jail time. 20 years later, free. He would've been dead like my cousin if it was up to me. But I couldn't catch the nigga before we got locked up. I was 12 when I got the news of shock, bruh. Picture spitting your first verse on your big cuz deathbed. That's the history we gotta keep replaying in my head. Shorty was 17. Picture spitting your first verse on your big cuz deathbed. That's the history we gotta keep replaying in my head. Shorty was 17. Shorty was 17. Rest in peace, Sammy, Lil Mo, DJ Malik.